Hello everyone, my name is Abbas Ali Kasim. I'm a property advisor in Dubai, and today I want to showcase a first of its kind unique project to you, which is located in Jumeirah Village and is a ground plus four structure along with two basement parkings and a lot of storage area. What is the USP of this project? I'll tell you. This is the first residential project in Dubai which is covered on the rooftop with solar panels. So a lot of energy consumption is saved and a lot of energy expenses are saved, and you can say that this is a very green project. Talking about the location, it is very easily accessible, and around this building you have a lot of different amenities like a school, a garden, a pharmacy. So everything is within walking distance of the property. And talking about the project itself, it is a mix of studios, one beds plus plunge pool, two beds and two beds plus plunge pool in this project. And the design of the project is very dynamic, which ensures maximum amount of privacy for each and every occupant of the building. Also, the building has a lot of different amenities like the swimming pool, the gym area, the courtyard, the barbecue, which is situated centrally in this courtyard over here. And also a unique aspect, it has the first open squash court in Dubai. So this is something to look forward to. Let's have a look at the sample apartment. Please do follow me. So as soon as we enter the apartment, you can see that it is a very spacious and nice layout apartment, a proper rectangle. Starting from the kitchen space, you can see that there's a lot of ample amount of storage space, extra storage space, I should say. And it is well equipped with all the appliances from Smallwick. It is an Italian brand. And the developer has made sure they've paid attention to small details which definitely add value to your apartment, like the better exhaust system over here, which can be lit up. And the garbage space is over here, the soap dispenser, and this is a USB cord connected plug point. And the tabletops over here, the island kitchen is made up of granite, so quality is very well maintained. You have the guest washroom on your left hand side, which is quite sufficient. The laundry space is over here, along with a lot of extra storage space you can see over here. And coming to the living room, I would like to add that the ceiling height over here is 3.2 meters. The tiles are porcelain tiles, and it is quite spacious. Another good thing about the apartment is that it has floor-to-ceiling windows, so you have a lot of natural energy and natural light coming into your apartment. Let's have a look at the bedroom space in this apartment. As you see, it is a very spacious bedroom with a nice square layout with maximum utilization of space. If you see over here, this bedroom can also accommodate a king-size bed, which is very rare in Dubai. You don't have a lot of apartments having that space. In the washroom, the WC and the shower is completely separate. And this is an interesting concept that there is a smart LED system over here which can light up. The storage is situated over here. The wardrobe is inside the washroom and very spacious at that. And you have extra cabinets, both for you can use it for, as a medical cabinet, you can keep your shoes over here. So this is quite good utilization of space. And this is one of my favorite parts over here. You can connect your mobile phone Bluetooth through the system and you can play your favorite music. So you have a nice shower and enjoy your music. What better than that? Also, some small finer details of the project are they have a free Wi-Fi system in the lobby, integrated fragrance, as well as a coffee machine. So you can save a lot of money on your yearly coffee bills. Also, the best part is that if you're an investor or an end user, the maintenance charges are very less. So you save a lot of money on the maintenance. So as an investor, your ROI increases, and as an end user, you're living in a very nice project in a nice building which has all the amenities and everything at the same place, and it is a place you can definitely call your home. To know more details about the project, please do get in touch with me. I would be very glad to assist you, and thank you for your time. Bye-bye.